full of slave owners. If they were around today, I guess they would still wanna own us. Credit card, I'm spending cash, just think that it's a bonus. I work hard, I own a lot of them. Yeah, you can say you focus. Yeah, you can say you focus. Oh, I do this for those who came before us. Oh, who didn't have a chance to dream at all. Oh, to make sure that they don't ignore us. Oh, jealous of the way we ball.
If you say, let's make America great again. Well, do you mean them days of Washington?
A president with 300 slaves. Land of the free, home of the brave. A pocket
full of slave owners. I can stand and thought the 3/5 of a man will be composed. Hope these little kids today out here are taking notice. You can be anything you want. It's there, you just gotta focus. It's there, you just gotta focus. Oh,
I do this for those who came before us.
Oh,
who didn't have a chance to dream at all.
Oh,
to make sure that they don't ignore us.
Oh,
jealous of the way we ball.
If you say, how can you say, let's make America great again.
America great again.
Well, do you mean them days of Jefferson?
Oh, no, 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 no.
A president with 600 slaves.
Land of the free.
Land of the free.
Home of the brave.
Home of the brave.
With a pocket of change, American moolah and a monopoly game. We trying to pass gold, but they blocking the lane. For years they've been keeping the station, but now there ain't no stopping this train.
The president's dead,
they are not to be saved.
We still picking cotton,
we forgot we were slaves. But this fresh white tea only looking like me might be why America's
if
great.
If you say, let's make America great again. Well, do you mean them days of Jackson?
President with 200 slaves.
Land of the free.
Land of the free.
Home of the brave.
Home of the brave.
Let's make America great again.
We have to make it great again.
Well, do you mean them days of Washington?
I think it starts with you, my friend.
A president with 300 slaves.
I think it's good for the game.
Land of the free.
Especially we all get
home
together.
Of the brave.
George Washington was a slave owner. Was George Washington a slave owner? So will George Washington now lose his status? Are we going to take down, excuse me, are we going to take down statues to George Washington? How about Thomas Jefferson? What do you think of Thomas Jefferson? You like him? Okay, good. Are we going to take down the statue? Because he was a major slave owner. Now are we going to take down his statue? So you know what? It's fine. This week it's Robert E. Lee. I noticed that Stonewall Jackson's coming down. I wonder, is it George Washington next week? And is it Thomas Jefferson the week after?
Yeah.